हेलो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम, दिस इज़ अमित कपूर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वन ऑफ द इंटरेस्टिंग एक्सचेंज इन योर बर्थ चार्ट। योर फर्स्ट हाउस लॉर्ड इज इन 10th हाउस और 10th हाउस लॉर्ड इज इन फर्स्ट हाउस। इफ़ यू हैव दैट टाइप ऑफ म्यूचुअल एक्सचेंज इन योर बर्थ चार्ट, विच टाइप ऑफ रिजल्ट्स यू विल गेट इन योर लाइफ। If you have a first house lord in your 10th house or 10th house lord in your first house, this is one of the wonderful combination in birth chart. First of all, I let you know, first house donate your physics, your appearance, your health, your energies, your positive energies, your aura, your physic, your looking appearance, your smartness, your cuteness, all around yourself is first house. Your brain, your intelligence, it is all first house. And 10th house is your job, business, name, fame, prosperity. And 10th house is also house of government job. Will you get a government job in your life? Is this your 10th house? If your first house lord plays in your 10th house, you will definitely get government job. Or if your 10th lord plays in first house, there's a strong chances you will get government job. Or you may involve in any type of government related work, and you will earn a lot of money from there. You will earn a lot of name fame from there if your first lord is in 10th house. And if your 10th lord is in first house, you will definitely get a lot of achievements. You will get a lot of success. If you're a businessman, you will earn a lot of money, because 10th house is a very strong. It's a Kendra Sthan in birth chart. And if your first lord is in 10th house, it will give you bundles of money, name, fame, respect, favor, and government. And you will have a contact with higher authority. And if your first lord is in 10th house or 10th lord is in first house, there is a strong chances you may involve in politician. You may become a very good politician, and you will success a lot. You will earn a lot of money from government side. And if you're a businessman, if you're importer exporter, if your 10th house is good or exalted, for example, if you have a Capricorn ascendance and Saturn is in your 10th house in exalted sign, you will definitely get government job. There is no doubt. You will get government job, name, fame, and you may earn money from other source of earning. And if 10th lord is Venus placed in your first house, like in Capricorn sign, you will definitely achieve lot of big achievements in your life. You will get prosperity, name, position, hike, and whatever you want to do, you will get fantastic results because your 10th house is strong. 10th house play a major role in your birth chart related to your profession, related to your job, related to your workplace. So if your 10th house is strong, it means you will earn a lot of fame, prosperity, earning, and you will have contacts with higher authority, and you will get a lot of name, fame, position. And if your 10th lord is in first house, you're always focused on your work. You're very hardworking and very dedicated about your work, and you can do anything for your work. You're very passionate, you can say. You're very passionate about your work. So guys, you need to know which type of combination you have in your birth chart, in your D1. Do you have first house lord in 10th house, or 10th house lord is in first house? If that type of mutual exchange between two planets in your birth chart you have, you will definitely grow a lot. You will earn a lot of money, name, fame, respect, honor, and you will have a great contacts, like contacts with higher authority. You will have contacts with minister level, and that person will always support you. Government will always support you. You may get government job very easily. One of my viewers, they comment me a few days back, said which type of exchange of planet they give the government job. So if your first lord is in 10th house in good position, like exalted or on sign position, and your 10th lord is in first house, you will definitely get government job, and you will achieve lot of milestone throughout life. You will get position, money, and your father will help you, your father will support you, long age of your father, and you will get a lot of inheritance, and your father blessings will always make your life easy, because your first house lord is in 10th house and you are very attached with your father. If you give some respect and honor to your father, to your seniors, you will definitely achieve lot of big goals in your life, because first house lord is in 10th house and 10th house lord is in your first house. You are very passionate about your work or profession, and you will earn lot of name, fame, prosperity, and blessings of your father always with you, a long age of your father, and there's a strong chances you may involve any type of government related work, like you may any type of constructor, or you may become any type of advocate, judge, or you may become any type of teacher, government related teacher, lecturer. So there's a strong chances, if first lord is in 10th house or 10th lord is in first house, you will definitely achieve whatever your wish related to your professional life, because this is one of the ultimate combination in birth chart. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Jai Hind.